The most mysterious song on the internet is mysteriously copyrighted.